This is the tree or Talisay tree. Talisay tree has a scientific name of Terminalia catapa. This is a large tropical tree in the leadwood tree family, Comprehensive. Native to Asia, Australia, and Pacific and Madagascar. The tree grows to 35 meters, 115 feet tall, with an upright symmetrical crown and horizontal branches. Terminalia catapa or talisay has a corky, light fruit that are dispersed by water. So there are two kinds of talisay. The other one is, of course, this tree, talisay tree, and the other one is called talisay gubat. So this tree or the seed of this tree within the fruit is edible when fully ripe, tasting almost like almond. As the tree gets older, its crown becomes more flattened to form a spreading V-shape, and its branches are distinctively arranged in tiers. Terminalia catapa is a widely grown in tropical regions of the world as an ornamental tree. Grown for the deep shade, its large leaves provide. The fruit is edible, tasting slightly acidic. The seeds are edible and the source of its almond common names, but are small and difficult to extract because of the cover of the seeds. The wood is red and solid and has high water resistance. It has been used in Polynesia for making canoes. In Tamil, almond is known as Natuba Dumai. The leaves contain several flavonoids such as camphorol or quercetin. Several tannins such as punicalin, punicalagin or tercatin, saponins and phytosterols. Due to this chemical richness, the leaves and the bark are used in different herbal medicines for various purposes. But again, you need to consult the expert if you are going to use the roots and any parts of the tree that you think it is beneficial for your health. So that is the trunk, and it is very distinct to this tree. The leaves are broad. So talisay, Terminalia catapa.